Are we a league? No. I think we're more than a league. Because a league requires a membership. And here, we accept pretty much anybody. I'd say we're more than a league. I think we're more like a family. One amazingly handsome leader.
A family? Really, he would say that. No, we're not a family. We are a collection of idiots. See that girl under there? She's afraid of the sun. And that tree? It's straight. That guy? It's not. And that girl is dumber than that tree. And Helen...
Excuse me, Ajax. Isn't it this is my debut, Uncle?
Nobody wants you. Just like I never wanted you.
Girl, she looks like a pregnant fish. A fishy bear! There's no fish. You were talking about your appearance to the human eye and mine having to be perfectly shaped. I know what an eye is. It's that thing in the sentence, I love you. It's like, just let me show you.
Okay, all right. Okay, that's enough. That's enough of that. You can help me stop riding, Ajax. I'm good.
One really, really messed up family.
Well, this is our hideout, our little home away from home, I guess you could say. It's nice, it's kind of roomy, and I figure, you know, no one would know we were here since, you know, it's just located in the middle of a regular old neighborhood. Also, we don't really have anyone looking for us because we don't do anything. But, I mean, it gets the job done. We got food, got water. Got a roof above our head, and we find ways to entertain ourselves. We like to play games.
Is your person Emily?
Yes, Emily the Cougar.
That's right, that's how we do it in Texas, baby. We have our family movie night every Sunday.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I still haven't seen Marley and Me. I mean, it's got Owen Wilson in it.
I love you, Mr. Dawson. They remind me of how beautiful I am.
Oh, God. Okay. Let's just put it in and press play already.
Okay, guys, here it comes.
He is so cute.
Dog guys. And sometimes they even like to play charades. Okay guys, here we go.
Eating apple. Putting on makeup, you know, I wear makeup, but I don't really need it. I'm naturally beautiful. Eating a carrot.
I know what that looks like.
God, you people are stupid.
Eating an apple?
Okay guys, next round. Guess who I am?
Helen.
No. Okay, how about this?
Albino!
No, okay, how about this?
Okay, that's definitely Helen. Only she would be worried about materialistic things like that.
Guys, that's clearly Basil.
What?
And sometimes if we get around to it, we'll go fight the bad guys, you know, clean up the crime in Johnson City. Like a good... What's that? I think Lucy hinders us? No. But if I was looking at it from an outsider's perspective, then yeah. But I'm not an outsider, so no, she doesn't really hinder us.
There was a jailbreak? Oh my gosh, we have to find the guy!
Yes, she hinders us. She's brainless. Don't tell any of the others, but she's almost half as pretty as me.
So this is pretty much it. This is how the Coalition fights daily to keep Johnson City safe.
Do we have to fight in sunlight?
No. Just go back to hiding under your little table. We're fine. We're fine here. So, Mr. Cameraman, I guess you're free to just kind of go around and observe us for, however long you want.